Hey people, it's the Pilgrim, and this is going to be an addition to the winter cabin build. A player called Scrubkitty asked if I could build an Indy forge that sort of let the ankylosaurus walk straight up to the forges, or build that would allow the quets to just drop them straight off. And I came up with this, basically a circle build, paint a bit of a target there, you can just drop the ankylosaurus straight in, and then he's right next to your forges and vaults, and once he's unloaded you can just walk him straight outside and start again. Should be pretty simple idea really, but you can still like secure the place if you've got any, if you're on a PvE server that's got trolls in it and stuff, you can always stick a hatch frame in the roof just so you can sort of shut the whole place down. The anky was at the door then because I still had him on follow, but if you drop him in and you get him sort of centralized, if you stand back a bit and then go into his inventory, you can pretty much reach all the vaults and the forges from there, and it's just a little bit easier, you know, if you get encumbered with all the metal. You don't have to sort of mess about then. There we go, just a simple little thing. Like I said, it's a bit more functional than most of the other bases I've built this. Everything's nice and compact and should be a pretty easy way of doing things really. Yeah, I haven't gone too overboard with all the decor in here, but I did think the red artifacts look good in those alcoves, and the red light sort of just adds to like when the forges are on and everything. I put a few bits of crafting stuff and some more storage around the back here, but you could even put a chemical bench in, and then you've got sort of everything in one spot for bullet production, so I think that'd be pretty cool as well. Still overlooking this valley at the moment. I'm moving up into the mountains for the next build. I'm going to do a Halloween build as well. Yeah, and there we go. I did put an elevator in over here. You have to move it up out of the enclosed way, because if it's down he just gets stuck on it, but you can sort of leave it like halfway. On the second floor I just put a bit of living quarters in and some beds, and it's where I ran the electricity up from, so it's just like gasoline in them cupboards and stuff. And then the elevator you can take straight to the roof. And up here I just did it like a bit of a, I don't know, like watchtowers and a castle, and then the little watchtowers look like small log cabins, but you can have a play around with the design yourself. It was just like a little addition that, and I put the chimneys in there as well, so it gives like the whole place like these forges running all the time with all the smoke coming out the top. That was the idea I had anyway when I was messing with it. Mm-hmm.